I'd like to talk to you today about screen-based technology and how it affects our brain and our behavior. I'm a practicing therapist and a clinical researcher, and I work in an applied branch of psychology with the EEG, electroencephalography, or more popularly known as brainwaves. We can learn a lot from what our brain